Realme 6 aka RMX2040 has been certified by Russia's EEC, Malaysia's SIRIM, and Singapore's IMDA as well. Realme 6i will succeed the Realme 5i that was launched last month. RMX2040's certifications do not shed light on a launch timeline though. Realme 6i's specifications have remained under covers so far. Realme is fresh off the launch of its latest phone, the Realme 5i. But it appears that a successor is already in the works and might soon debut as the Realme 6i. An unannounced Realme phone carrying the model number RMX2040 has reportedly been certified in a host of Asian countries where Realme's phones are sold, with one of them being India. The latest certification authority to list the alleged Realme 6i is Thailand's NBTC, following India's BIS, Singapore's IMDA, Malaysia's SIRIM, and Russia's EEC. However, the specifications of RMX2040 aka Realme 6i remain under wraps. As per a report by 91 Mobiles, the Realme 6i has received the mandatory NBTC certification in Thailand. The phone's NBTC listing page clearly mentions the model number as RMX2040 as well as the phone's name, Realme 6i.